And that's a lot of what's going to be discussed today. We're going to talk about successes that we've had in advocacy and moving forward in workforce, right? And we're going to hear from our legislative leaders about the successes of the Manufacturing Caucus and where we take that forward. We're going to talk about how do we ensure sustainable funding for MEP into the future for the next 100 years, not every year going pleading with a hat, right? And we're going to talk about apprentice and pre-apprentice programs, and we're going to talk about regulatory reform, and we're going to talk about tax incentives and the right things that you need to create new jobs tomorrow here in the state of New Jersey.
The change that we want to make, and I feel that we've already begun to make, is that people look at manufacturing in a new way.
Legislators, educators, and manufacturers need to work closely together to create career pathways and a solid living wage for their citizens.
And the person said to me, "Are you kidding? Is there any manufacturing in New Jersey?" And that's a question I asked 3 years ago. I was shocked to find out how much there is. I do believe that many people are ignorant of this. And that we need to do everything we can to change that.
All around the country, there are meetings like this in virtually every state, every community. It's not only Manufacturing Day, it's Manufacturing Week, it's Manufacturing Month. It's a fabulous program, and it reflects the dynamism and interest and commitment of the manufacturing community that's represented here today to advance this initiative.